Hi, my name is Jill.
And I am Julia.
Together, we are the Kool Nerds.
So, why do we call ourselves Kool Nerds?
Well, we are cool.
Right, Julia?
Okay, so our channel is all about fun and we talk about everything under the sun.
And we will do a whole bunch of cool stuff and we won't stop till we get enough.
Hey, it rhymes!
Today, we are going to talk about our praying mantis.
Yeah! We caught our praying mantis the other day and it was this big!
No la! Only this big!
Our pet praying mantis is a male!
Yup, yup! And how do you know that?
I don't know.
Well, the praying mantis has segments in their bellies.
Females have 6 segments, while males have 8 segments.
Our praying mantis is very cool, just like us. It stays still all the time, which is very boring, except when it's food to eat.
Yeah, it only moves for its favorite food, which is mealworms.
What we're going to do today is to show you how to feed a praying mantis.
And here is the mealworm.
We feed the praying mantis once every 2 days.
Okay, let's do it.
But first, you must stir fry the worms. After that, add some soy sauce and then...
Jill, are you so cute?
It was just a joke.
So, who's going to feed the praying mantis?
You la!
Oh no, my dead body!
Okay, I'll do it again.
Yay! Thank you, girl.
We need your help to give our pet praying mantis a name.
Simply write a name.
And we will pick the coolest one la.
Okay, that's it for this episode. We hope you enjoyed it.
And please like our video and feel free to write in your comments.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Science out, nerds out.